around here for? Give me that back. You can't have that arrow. That's not yours. Give me my arrow back. Give me that. What is up, the world? It's a friendly neighborhood here. Hanging out today, doing stuff and things. Playing ARK Survival Evolved. Oh, almost got it. On the new ARK Pooping Evolved server. I hope that you guys are having a good day. I'm having a really good day. We've been hanging out, doing some stuff and things, playing around. And, oh, I'm trying to jump onto this guy's tail. Border Patrol. Just a low-level T-Rex, level 22, that Z tamed up. We have had some major issues. Some different stuff and things have happened since last episode. We had a T-Rex come in. We were all recording. We all did our stuff. We hung out for a few hours, and then we're like, everyone's like, ah, I'm going to go eat. I'm going to do this. I'm going to do that. So everybody kind of logged off, and then Keralis is hanging out, and he messaged us in the chat, and he said, T-Rex has come into the base. Everything is dead. So newbie the trike died, and a bunch of other stuff died. Fast Face stuck around, so we still have him. And I think Pamela, which is Mazion's Carno, lived. But yeah, all the other trikes that we had died. So then I tamed three trikes straight away. Community trike one, community trike two, and community trike three. The funny thing is, finally we got a male, and what do we got over here? That's a female, and then this is a female. So we do have some females, so we might be able to get some trike eggs out of this. We have a couple of eggs going on. One of the things we really wanted to focus on was to get a lot of eggs moving forward. That's our spoiled meat container. We'll pop this out of here. It looks like we've already got a Parasaur egg, Dilo egg, Bronto egg, and that's a Stego egg I saw in there too. We'll squirt that in there as well. Saving that spoiled meat for Narco. But yeah, so today, with everything that we've been having a problem with, the guys were wondering what was going on, and I said, you know what, my next high priority will be to build a wall. So actually, that dude Chaos was gathering up some materials, and then I went away for a little couple of hours and was doing some other stuff and things, and I came back, and Mazion and Draax had gathered up. Let me see. Well, you can see. Let's see how much of it's on here right now. There's 36 walls, 50 foundations, one stone behemoth dinosaur gate. It looks like they've already got that, and the behemoth reinforced dinosaur doors. We've already got over here another 200, looks like 300 plus walls. And another 80 or so of the fence foundations. So we're going to start getting the wall going around here, guys. I mean, we really need to have it up. It's looks like Draax has started to make a diving board as well. Let's go check out Draax's diving board real quick. I think he said he wanted to put this out here to stop some of the spawning of the Mega Piranha. Were you Mega Piranha? No. Stop the Mega Piranha spawning so that we wouldn't have a problem with coming in here to get water. So can we get up? How do you use a ladder? Yes, climb up. Oh, this is weird. Oh, there we go. All right, we're climbing up. Oh, he just says, why does he have that on top? You should have a hatch here, homie. And we're diving. All right, so it's a work in progress. I feel like it's not necessarily completely worked out yet. You know, it's a beta. It's in its beta or alpha, possibly. Something's going on there. But yeah, anyway, so we're going to start getting the wall going. I think we're going to get Mazion and Draax in here. And, yeah. What's this? Wait, Pterodon. What level? Level something plus 16 levels. It's a 36 plus 16. 36, 46, 52 possibly? Pterodon, I think Mazion said he downed that thing. This looks really cool. This purple crest is really great. That thing's awesome. Oh, we have our new poop thing. We have to change this so it says pooping involved. And this is for me and Keralis that you can't really see this. It's written in poop. It says poop on me. It's the poop on me room. That is, that's for different seven things. Before you guys were here, Keralis speaks a few different languages, actually. And he speaks a little bit of German, speaks Swedish and Polish and stuff. And I was trying to say poop on me in different languages. And I did a pretty amazing job. I just wanted to let you guys know that he said he really quite appreciated it, that I was trying to help out and speak his foreign his home language, his home tongue. Someone's AFK. So anywho, so it's time to get the wall going. Like I said, I'm going to bring Maz and Draax in, and we're going to get construction started. I'll BRBs, peeps. And we're back with Mazion and Draax.
Mazion.
What's up, guys?
What's up, man?
It's What's up, man?
You guys want to start off by pacing the behemoth gate? Is that the first thing we're going to put down, or what do you think?
Yeah, I think that should probably be the easiest.
So the quick question is, and I've never done it with the behemoth gate before, is if we place it first, can we snap a fence foundation to it?
Nah, I mean, we can figure out the fence foundation based on where we put the behemoth gate. Like, it'll all work out.
The other thing that we can do, too, is put down the fence foundation because we have enough fence foundation for a 30 by 30 area. Mm-hmm. And then snap it in where it's gonna fit. You know what I mean? Because it's about, I think it's four or six wide. Let me see. Yeah, I think it's like six wide between each side.
Nailed it.
So then you can just do six fence. Oh, you just. Of course you did.
So I figure we just start off by putting that down. It looks like it's in a great spot. Jerk. What do you guys think?
I think you're a jerk.
Perfect.
All right, great. Let's go ahead and get the door in there, too. And then we could just start building the foundations off to the sides of this. And yep.
You could see under the door.
Yeah, I did that on purpose.
Yep.
Did that on purpose so that we could figure out, you know, what's going on. If we wanted to see who was at the door.
Awesome.
I think that turned out pretty square. But, I mean, Maz, I'm pretty sure this is going to be a temporary wall anyway. I think we'll probably expand this pretty quickly. But for now... It's probably a really good idea to have just something in the area so that we can get some dinos in here. And then when we
log
get, like,
off without being scared of our, exactly. For our lives.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, man. What do you guys think?
The only is that the outer wall is always on the left, and so we can't snap. So we got to figure out a way to do the other side.
Yeah, we'll figure it out. So, we got some fence foundations over here. Let me go ahead and get them.
Yeah, I've already got some on me. I'm about to snap the first one down.
All right, let me see here. Oh, awesome. Wow. That was really burdened me. Holy crap. I didn't realize that they're that heavy. What else do I have? I have a little bit of wood. I'll grab just 13 of them. There we go. Now I can move.
Get a wall. Can you get a wall, Draax? How's that wall looking? Oh, that's not quite right.
Are you doing it to the middle? Or let's take a look at how you got yours over here.
I'm going to make it so the wall goes in the stone, but I was off by just a millimeter.
You're off by a millimeter. Oh, my God.
I know.
So like I was saying, I think it's going to be kind of temporary.
Yeah, so. It's all right. It'll only take a sec.
Oh. Nailed it!
Oh, yeah.
Me too. Now we're good.
Oh, yeah. So probably need to have a couple of walls on us, too, because it is going to be weird to, like, backwards. be able to see where it is that we're placing the walls and where you're placing the foundations and stuff.
Yeah, I'm coming behind with the walls if you guys want.
Oh, you have them? Oh, cool. Yeah. All right, right on.
Works for me.
Did this place backwards, did you say?
Yeah.
The other one's backwards. That's what I was saying. The wall, outer wall is always on the left, yeah. So it's hard to place that one.
We can get it. I can do it. I believe in us.
And so this should be... We made enough for a 30 by 30.
Right on.
So, I don't know, if that thing's like six wide, then we should do 12 on each side?
That one's a little bit too far. All right, let me see if we can do this one more time. What I'm going to do is look straight down here. There, it looks like it came out pretty good, I think. Check it out, Draax.
Weird, man.
Nailed it.
Perfect.
Now, if you snap, I actually don't know this. Now, if we snap to here, will they all face the right way?
So yep.
If you snap to there like that and you place another one.
Yep.
Oh, nailed it. It can't be stopped.
Oh, look at this. Little holes in the wall we can see outside. Who is it?
Yeah, I don't know why it's like that. Isn't it not usually like that?
No, it shouldn't be. That's weird. Is it doing it on the other side too?
Yeah, it is. Maybe it's the incline. Maybe it's because it's going down. It's not straight.
I guess. I've never seen that before. Weird. All right. So, I think it's time for a building montage. That's how I'm going to do, peeps. I think it's time to lay some stuff and things down and do it in super fast mode.
Oh, yeah.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
day. Now that can't be stopped, over day. Boom, bam, can't be stopped, over day. Over day. Boom, bam, over day. Can't be stopped, can't be stopped, over day. Boom, bam, now that ace that can't be stopped.
Back, ladies and gentlemen, we have done the most amazing thing ever.
It's the most amazing wall ever.
It's like day it's like day two of being on the server, and I gotta be really be honest with you. I mean, really, this was Draax and Mazion. You guys got all that stuff together, right?
Yeah.
I mean, pretty much. Yeah. I mean, I placed some stuff down on the ground, but you guys really did the legwork on this. And and just keep in mind, guys, this is just the starter wall. This is just the beginnings is of what we're going to have going on here.
Yeah, just so we can log out and feel a little safe and about our situation. Safe.
You know, I actually think we'll probably be able to set up some stuff. Like, we'll probably be able to put up a little, you know, an egg farm and a little forge area. And we'll have enough room to kind of do a lot of community stuff here. But I'm excited
for a ton.
I want to get the wall bigger. I want to make the place a lot bigger so we can actually have individual people's houses and stuff like that. I think
To encompass the lake. That would be amazing.
Well, yeah, I think I was saying, I don't know if you were there, Drax. You know, there's like that ridge that runs all the way around here in the circle. And I'm thinking on that whole ridge, it runs all the way around and it runs behind the lake. A big wall. I'm thinking, I mean, eventually what I was thinking is actually metal dinosaur behemoth gates all the way around.
Oh, wow.
Would be pretty baller.
That would be unprecedented.
It's going to be well down the road, though, you know what I'm saying?
You mean Behemoth Gate against Behemoth Gate against Behemoth Gate?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's going to take us a lot of work. It's going to be fun.
Well, it's cool, but they're not that expensive, though. That's the thing, is they're fairly cheap. So, in comparison to building, like, because how many metal walls would it take? It would take you, like, you know, or we could use stone even. We could do stone gates too. That would be even cheaper. That'd be a lot easier, probably.
Yeah, because this was 370 walls almost.
Yeah, but a behemoth gate, I mean, that's going to be at least, what is that, 3, 6, 9, 12 high by 12 wide, probably?
Yeah, that's pretty awesome.
So that's a lot of metal. So it'd be a lot cheaper to do it. I think with stone gates might be cool, man, to just surround the whole place with stone gates.
Could you imagine putting them all on pin pads?
On pin pads. Oh, wait, so you can open them all at once?
Yeah.
Oh, that would be cool, man.
So you open it during the day and then have it close at night?
Oh, that would be cool.
But then the dinos would come in during the day and we'd all get destroyed.
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, what can you do, man? What can you do? But Maz got a pterodon and I got a pterodon.
Yeah, fly guy.
And I didn't name mine yet. I got to think of a good name for him. Oh, you know what I'm going to name him? I got a name for him right here. Hold on. Let's go up here.
Oh, he's got a level up.
I'm going to name mine Thomas. There.
Thomas.
His name Thomas. Oh, yeah, he's got a level up, man. We got to level him up.
My son will be really happy about your name, dude.
From Thomas the Tank Engine? Thomas the Tank Engine.
That's right.
So, Drax, you said you could build saddles for these guys, right?
Yeah. I'm running over there right now to do that.
Oh, sweet. What do they take? What do we need?
We're looking at 230 hide, 125 fiber, and 75 chitin.
I got 41 chitin.
Awesome.
You want me to stick that in the middle chest here?
Yeah, go ahead and stick it right in that chest.
I'll stick it right in there. Let's kind of put that. There's some wood, some fiber. I stuck a whole bunch of stuff in there, man.
Awesome.
Wait, you guys got chitin?
I got 41 chitin.
I'm missing about 40, and I can make two of them.
That's all that I've got to offer you is the 40 chitin. That's all I've got in the whole world.
There is your pterodon, or your pterodon stroke.
All right, let's check this out. Where did he go? Thomas, stop running around here, man.
Where'd all the chitin go?
Oh.
Well, you're wearing chitin armor, aren't you?
Except for the boots. But I was going to make a lot of it went. For you guys.
And we're airborne, ladies and gentlemen.
Gathered my chitin.
Where's he at?
Oh, my goodness. Shoot
him out of the air.
I believe I can fly.
I don't know if I'll be able to shoot him.
I can fly so far away.
I'm out of here. Really fast.
Have a great rest of your day.
Did I hit him? Never coming back.
And we're back. You know what? I hope you guys did like the montage. I just went ahead and edited it out a little bit while I was recording some stuff and we were playing around. Yeah, if you guys like that kind of stuff, make sure you show your support. Hit the thumbs up button, peeps. And yeah, I really appreciate all the support you guys give. I always want to tell you that. I'm not trying to like be... I just want to make sure you know I really appreciate you. Go ahead and poke, man. So thank you guys very, very much. I went ahead and made a pike. We got a little bit of metal. So we got some hot pike action now, man. This is a big upgrade from the regular spears. And now we've got Potamus over here, a level 15 pterodon. You know, one of the things that really is an essential part of ARK that we don't have... Oh, you know, we can drop some of the stuff. Let's just... Oh, well, instead of just dropping it on the ground, because we're so new, let's be nice and go over here. And I have, like, this... We have this chest full of, like, stuff and things here. I don't know why there's stimberries in there. But we'll go ahead and stick these guys inside of here just if anybody wants them. And we'll go ahead and stick some of those stimberries back for whoever had those. Oh, we'll just take that guy right out of there. Put all the rest of the stimberries in. But one of the essential parts of ARK, man, that you kind of take advantage of, you kind of don't think about it a lot, is the spyglass. So you know what we need to get is a couple more wood. And we got to go ahead and get some stuff and things from the top of that mountain. You know, I'm not sure exactly where the closest crystal is to where we are right now, but I'm going to take a wild guess and say that it's up there. So if we just pop off of here, come over here, we just need 5 wood. All right, that's plenty more wood than we actually need. Let's go ahead and split this stack because I don't want to have too much weight on me. So we're going to drop this. And other than that, let's take a look because the crystal's really heavy. I want to bring back as much as we can. Now, you got to think, guys, you know, this is not Beakhole, man. This is Thomas. He's just our level little 15 guy and his stamina goes down really, really quick. This is an unforgiving place, and I'm really afraid, to be honest with you, to fly over here. If we get over here and have to land and there are Alpha Raptors in the area, for instance, or something like that, it could be pretty bad for us. Hopefully, in this area over here, we can find a really safe place to land that is free of Sabertooths. That's kind of what I'm most concerned about over here. Sabertooths and Scorpions and that sort of stuff. This looks pretty good right here. So go ahead and pop off. Don't go anywhere, homie. Let's get that stamina back up. Oh my god, I'm so used to just being able to go wherever I want. You don't even have to think about, like, being afraid of stuff or Argentavis or anything like that. You know, to be honest, I'm not sure if we have enough stamina to fly from the bottom to the top in one charge. I think we're going to be able to do it. I think so. Oh. It's so weird being so new, man. You know, that's why I'm so just appreciative, to be honest with you, that Draax and Mazion gathered all the stuff up to build that wall because, man, oh, man, we were getting our butts kicked here, guys. There's a lot of stuff that's happened off camera that you guys haven't seen, and we really, really needed that stuff. But so it was really, really great. All right, here we go. We got our crystal. This is perfect, man. This is going to be – the guys are going to be super psyched about this because I know everybody's been asking for it. So let's see here. Oh, we got a rare mushroom too. Let's go ahead and drop this stone. How much does this stuff even weigh? How much does a spyglass weigh when we get it done? I think it's probably pretty low. Let's see here. 0.5. Oh, yeah. You know what? Let's go ahead and see. What do we need? We need a little bit more fiber before we can build any more. Let's see what else we can do here. I think we can probably carry a few more of these guys. I'm wondering, are there any of the red plants up here? While we're up here, let's just go ahead and grab a few more crystal. And then we'll bring it back down. Probably make a few spyglasses for the guys, and we'll give them away as gifts here. Let's see. That weighs 54. Oh, man. Probably have to drop all this stuff. Let's just check really quickly and see if we can fly on Potamus now. You see here. Oh, he's burdened. Oh, this could be kind of a bad idea. I'm going to make some adjustments, and then I'll meet you guys back at the base. And we're back. We got all the stuff and things. We made it. I just dropped actually a couple crystal and I ended up going just kind of flying a little bit slower. I figured we'd just bring it all back. So there we've got that stuff right there. So let's go ahead. We'll actually leave this on here. And no, we won't. Let's do like this. Let's go ahead over into one of these storage chests. Doesn't matter which one. We'll go ahead and drop the crystal. Oh, you know what? We'll take this. We'll take this. What else do we need? Fiber? I know we got tons of fiber. Let's go ahead and craft up. at least four of them, and we're going to go around and give them away to these guys as gifts, because I know, like, everybody's probably wanting one. I know Z's been talking about it. Draax has been talking about it. Maz has been as well. And these guys have been really nice. They've been doing so much extra work. This is the least we can do. So, all right, let's go ahead and see if we can find somebody here. Where'd they all go? Where are they all? Oh, yeah. Keralis, who's decided to sleep on top of the smithy here, also got to tame. Check this out. Bruno, I don't know if I showed you this, 114th level Giganto already, man. Because, I mean, these guys are easy to tame. It just takes time. And I think he said he spent like 2 hours, a little over 2 hours on that guy. He's been on here playing since we got on this afternoon. So he's been playing. He just logged off. He's probably been playing for like 8 hours straight. And, oh yeah, Draax has made this diving board for us. Oh, we got that heart. We got that level up, yo. I think I'm going to up just his health till we get him to 1,000. But Draax went ahead and made a little diving board here. It looks like he's got multiple levels on it. And I don't know where these guys went. Oh, there they are. Hold on. Let me see here. Let's go ahead and get Zueljin here. Hold on, man. Go ahead and give him his gift. Wait, he didn't hold on, man. He just left. Where'd he go? Oh, there he goes. You got it. Oh, yeah. He loves this tiny. He loves his gift. So we gave him one. We'll go ahead and find Draax and Mazion, too, and we'll give them their spyglasses as well. What is crap? Oh, I thought that was an egg. I thought that was a humongous egg. He's got a Dodicarus over here. It looks like he's taming up. What level is it? 76. Plus 35. It's going to tame out at over 100. This is so baller, man. We're making moves, peeps. Stuff and things are definitely happening. Not really sure what I want to get tamed up first, you know? Like, I don't know. I think really one of the things I want to focus on is for community project on the city is a kibble farm. I really want to try to get 2 females and 1 male. From all the egg-laying stuff, just to start. Just 2 females and 1 male for everything, so we can start getting some kibble going. And we got to try to get some levels up, too, because we need things like refrigerators. I mean, we can use preserving bins, but we kind of want to get to that level. But I don't know. Maybe we're getting ahead of ourselves. So, all right, cool. We got some stuff and things done. We got the spyglasses. We got to give them to Draax and Mazion. But, all right, we've definitely checked that off the list. Spyglass check. And we're back. I'm just learning some engrams here. We kind of got to go down the chain. We need some gunpowder. We got to get the flare gun. That's going to allow us to get the long rifle. Let me see here. You know what? I should probably learn these guys too. Where's that long rifle at? There's the simple. Oh, we need to learn the sickle. I don't know if we've got enough for all these things. I want the long rifle. And I learned the pterodon saddle right there. We got the long rifle. We need simple rifle ammo. How are we doing? We still got 93 engram points left. We're doing really good here. Some of these saddles I haven't really learned. And like the chitin armor, I don't think we're going to play around with it too much right now. But we got some good stuff and things going on here. But the long neck rifle, we're going to need... Let me check it out here in the smithy. Let's see here what we got. What we're going to need for this. I think we're running really low on metal. Oh, we got 62 right there. Let's see what we got inside of here. We throw that in there. Weapons. Firearms. Oh, man. 95 metal ingots for this bad boy right here. And so, yeah, it's definitely going to take a lot more ammo. These guys, 2 metal. Oh, we would need tons of metal for that. So, I don't think we're really ready yet. Oh, who's going on? Fast face is right over here. Draax is naked. Why are you naked, Draax?
Because I like to be naked.
Oh, he's in here. What are you doing in my chat, Draax?
You've been in the chat the whole time.
I thought you were muted, man. I didn't realize. My bad. What are you? Why are you naked, man?
I forgot to put my clothes on.
What do you mean you forgot? Who forgets to put their clothes on? You have
Alzheimer's. I was going for a dip, man. I didn't want to get my hide armor all like stretchy.
All stretchy. You know where you get a stretchy armor.
Yeah.
So right up on the ridge there, I think, is where people have been getting metal from, right?
Yeah, definitely.
Dude, I think we got to make another dinosaur behemoth gate.
One for this sign?
Yeah, don't you think?
Yeah, I definitely think it would be really nice.
What you want to do? What are you doing right now? Do you want to do that, or do you have other stuff you're doing?
I'm not doing nothing, man.
All right, let's do it, man.
All right, let's do it.
Mennace, we're recording. Be professional.
No, I'm just going to be quiet. Not here.
And we're back. No Mennace. He's not here in the chat with us.
I'm not here. Not here.
Not here. Are you placing it, Draax? You got it?
I we're gonna knock out some walls here.
We're gonna have to knock some walls out, but let's make sure it's you got it. I think you got it, man. You got in the right spot.
I think
get it all lined up perfect. It's like
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
It's
9
wide.
Ooh. Yeah, she's big.
She's a big one, that one, that 9 wide one. All so right, we gotta knock the walls out first.
Yeah, because it won't let me place it right on it. Like, it's either just before it or it blocks it out.
Okay. So, if, like, starting from over here, you're thinking?
Yeah.
Well, can you place it? Is it redded out or will it allow you to place?
Yeah, it gets redded out.
Oh, okay. So, we got to tear all this stuff down. Okay.
Oh, fun, man. We just built all this stuff.
Yeah, we just built all this. This was a bad plan. Who planned this plan?
I blame Mazion.
Okay.
He's not here, though, so...
I'm going to bring the trike over to put stuff and things on. And how many did you say we need to break out?
I would say another 3 or 4.
Oh, man. Okay. So there it is.
It's a little short on this side, and then on this side, it, like, pokes through the stone.
Don't tell anybody. Did you...
I won't.
Did you make the door... Oh, you did it! We got the door as well, man. That looks pretty baller, man. I think we did a good job. Mennace, don't say anything, even if you don't think so. Yeah, it's a little bit of a gap here.
Can we put a foundation inside of that to try and cover it up?
I'm pretty sure you're just going to get in big trouble now.
Oh, gosh.
Well, you know what? I'm not worried about it. I'm not fussed. Unless you want to break the gate and build it again.
Not necessarily.
Okay. We could do that. I mean, it only took us it didn't take us that long to get their supplies for it. If you want to do it, but it doesn't matter. We could leave it the way it is. It's just temporary stuff for now anyway.
This is true.
What do you think, Mennace? What do you think of that gap?
I think you should be able to put a fence post in there. You might be able to build the wall up while it's still there.
Do we break the post down? Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you can fill it up.
I got more fences.
Nice.
Look,
yep,
now it looks like it's supposed to be that way.
Oh, yeah, totally.
Actually, let me go ahead.
On both sides.
I'm just going to cut that out of the video. Let's start again. And we're back. Perfect placement of the wall. Looks good, man. All right, so and that's a really good thing, man, because I know that some of these guys are trying to get metal, which is what I was looking at. I'm actually thinking about making a long rifle pretty soon.
Yeah, that sounds pretty good. I learned Ingram for that a few minutes ago.
Yeah, but it needs a lot of metal. But up on this hill, is that where guys have been getting metal? I know Spum said it was around here.
Yeah, definitely. Just up on kind of on the other side a little bit, and it's a real good place to get some metal.
Cool, man.
Can we make some, like, normal person doors?
No.
No?
Why not?
I mean, you can. We can't, though.
Can I put them inside the walls?
We need some normal person doors, man.
Yeah.
Not bad at all.
Loading. All right.
Chug, chug, chug.
Off of this one rock. Holy crap. Holy moly!
You get a little bit.
We're still going. 137.
Wow.
And we're burdened. There we go.
Days.
Can we even get... Oh, yeah, he's good to go, man. He's good to go.
Nice.
Oh, yeah. So that's 137 divided by 2. Like, a lot of metal.
And I picked up 150.
Oh, yeah, that'll be good. Do I have my render distance turned up to epic? I do. Wow, that base is far away from us. Our base is pretty amazing for day 2 base.
Oh, yeah, it's probably the best base ever.
On the server.
On the server, yeah.
Yeah, definitely.
And we're back. We got the metal in the refining forge. Stuff and things are happening. You know, this actually may be gone by tomorrow. You know, we're really kind of doing stuff with the community. I was lucky enough to be given, you know, these metal tools here. I took the metal to make the pike and the metal to, or the primitive pick and the primitive hatchet were already in the smithy right there. So we just made them or just took them. And so getting this metal right here, we might not be using this for the long rifle, But anybody can use it. And that's really cool. I like being part of a community. It is fun. And I had fun today. I hope that you guys did too. That's going to be it for today, guys. If you guys liked the video, please don't forget to share your support and hit the like button. Feel free to share and favor the videos you see fit. May the stuff and things be with you. Peace out, peeps.